This is a cookie clicker game with cookie, the background glow, cookies falling in the background as an effect. Then we have these upgrades. This costs 100 and this costs 50. If I buy this upgrade, as you can see, purchase successful. And even the price changed to 55. So this entire game was made in just one sprite. This is crazy, right? Wanna do this? Let's get started. So this was made possible using this script. This is called the build block. This basically creates clones of your sprite, which can then act as separate sprites. This is really easy to make and you can make crazy things out of this. Let me show you how. So first make a blank project. Now make a block called build. Add a number input, name it anything you want. Then add a start label, then put another number input and name it start or whatever you like. Run without screen refresh should be checked. Click on OK. Now make a variable called clone number for this sprite only. Click on OK. Now set clone number to start, which is this number input. Then put a repeat block and put this num number input inside of this. Then create clone of myself, and then also above this change clone number by 1. What this basically does, that it creates clones in an instant. Like if you just put this block and put like 2 here and 0 here, it will create 2 clones when I click on it. Here you can see, and we can use this for a lot of things. And now I'm gonna tell you how you can use this. So basically when the green flag clicked, first of all put hide, because we won't be working with the sprite, we will be working with the clones, so we don't need to see the sprite. And then you can put this block, then here you can put 0, and here you can put the number of things you are making with it. So let's just say you are making a clicker game. So clicker game has a cookie, it has 2 upgrade buttons and maybe the cookie glow, so we have 4 things. You can just put your 4. And now this is just an example, I am not actually making a clicker game here, but yeah, this is just an example. Let's just put your 4. And now let's just say that the first clone will be the glow, second one will be the cookie, third one will be the first upgrade, and the fourth one will be the second upgrade. So you can just put here, when I start as a clone, go to front layer and show, because the sprite was hidden. We need to see the clone. So whenever a clone is created and this script runs, it will be created above the previous clone. So we'll just use this order because this will actually get the results we want. When go to front layer and show, then you can just put here if, then put an equal to operator. Clone number variable is equal to 1. So this will be our first clone. And whatever script you want, you can put in inside of this. So maybe I have 2 costumes. So switch to costume, glow. As you can see in our actual clicker game, here is the glow script. As you can see, we have the forever loop and everything here. And then if you want to add 2 separate scripts for the same clone, you can just duplicate this and remove this, go to front layer and show. And even the switch to costume thing, because it already exists in the first script. What you can do is maybe add something that won't go together. I'll just, for example, say hello for 2 seconds. So you can just put it here, but we don't need this for now. And if you want to make another clone, you can just put here 2. Second one will be the cookie, and you can just put the cookie script here. That's how it works. And that is exactly how I made this clicker game. As you can see here, there are 5 clones. The first one is the background. The second one is the glow. The third one is the cookie. Then we have the fourth one, which is cursor upgrade, which is the first upgrade. And then we have the fifth clone, which is the second upgrade. Then we have the sixth clone, which is a falling cookie. This one is not created at first because we don't want just a single of it. We want a lot of them in the background. As you can see here, 1, 2, 3. We can make a separate script for this. Like when the green flag click, wait for pick random 0.5 to 1.5 seconds, or you can just put your 2 seconds to make it simple. Then you can set clone number
to 6
and create clone of myself. And it is 6 here because it is the 6th clone, as you can see here. This way you can make any game in just one sprite. I have made Flappy Bird in one sprite, as you can see here. You can make almost anything out of this. The possibilities are endless. I have made start menu videos in the past and all of them were just made in one sprite, as you can see here. Thank you guys for watching it. I'll see you in the next video.